A Providence firefighter was arrested over the weekend in Connecticut. Fire Chief Derek Silva confirms to 12 News the firefighter was arrested Saturday night on a DUI in Danielson. That's just over the line from Foster. Chief Silva says the department is still waiting on a copy of the police report and will conduct their own investigation. No word on when the firefighter will be in court.